Before proceeding, make sure you like, share and subscribe Karma Crypto and press on the bell icon. So the PSG fan token has raised of more than 50% as soon as Messi is yet to announce his joining in PSG. So the former Barcelona player announced his announced that he will leave the club now after 21 years spending over there, and he's predicted and is estimated to move to Paris Saint-Germain. So the graph says it all. As Messi announced his retirement, there is speculation that Paris Saint-Germain is the only club financially available to sign him, and the fan token has increased past $51 and past 60%. And already popular stars like Sergio Ramos, Neymar, Donnarumma, Di Maria, Mbappe, and followed by Messi will lead this club to immense heights. So the PSG fan token has reached his zenith right now, as you can say, and once Messi's move to Paris Saint-Germain is confirmed, we can surely see further spike in the PSG fan token. It's a sure guarantee. And till now, Sergio Ramos, Donnarumma, Neymar, Mbappe is confirmed, and we're waiting for the confirmation of Lionel Messi. To join our conversation about cryptocurrency instantly, click on the link in the description to join our WhatsApp group.